shows me love's the root of every gift sin from above, of every flower, of every fruit that God is love. The Spirit shows if I possess a love no evil can destroy, however great is my distress, then this is joy. Though what's ahead is mystery, and life itself is ours on lease, each day the Spirit says to me, go forth in peace. We go in peace, but made aware that in a needy world like this, our clearest purpose is to share love, joy.